Hi, I'm Millie, and I do paleomagnetism work on the ship. When we're not measuring half-core measurements, we're measuring discrete samples that look like this, and we use a much smaller magnetometer, the spinner, and we use the degausser in order to demagnetize the samples. So what we do is we take these cubes, sometimes they're hard rock and sometimes they're sediment, and we put them in a plastic cube. And what we do is first we measure them on the magnetometer, and this is telling us the natural magnetism that it records. And sometimes this has been overprinted or it picks up a new magnetization from the drilling process. So we put it in the degausser, which demagnetizes it. We demagnetize it step by step, and then we measure it to see what happened when we took off some of the magnetization. And you can think of it like cleaning it off a little bit. Step by step, we can see more and more of the natural magnetization that it records from the Earth's magnetic fields. And by comparing that to the magnetic field record that we know, we can determine, hopefully, the ages of the rocks. So that's what we do here.